Hello students, in this video we will see how to use NAND gate as a universal gate. What is universal gate? That means each gate can be constructed using the universal gates. The examples of universal gates are NAND and NOR gate. So let us see how we can construct NOR gate using NAND gate. So for the NAND gate, if you tie both the inputs and give a single input to the NAND gate, you will get at the output, NAND gate output is A dot A bar. Because both the inputs are same, now as per the Boolean laws, A dot A is equal to A, so we have written it as equal to A bar. So this is your NOT gate using NAND gate. Let us see how to construct AND gate using NAND gate. Now this is your NAND gate. You know that if you apply NOT gate in front of NAND gate, you will get the AND gate. So this is NAND gate. You insert one NOT gate as a NAND gate. So for this is the NOT gate as a NAND gate. Here you have inserted that. You will get at the output AB double bar. That means AB. So this is AND gate using NAND gate. Let us see how to construct OR gate using NAND gate. For that you should remember these two identities. That means AB bar is equal to A bar plus B bar. This is NAND gate, and AB bar as per the De Morgan's law is equal to A bar plus B bar. This is equal to you have to invert A, so bubble is inserted here. You have to invert B, so bubble is inserted here. Bubble means nothing but a NOT gate. For indicating NOT gate, we are showing it by bubble. And then OR gate is there. So output is A bar plus B bar. So this diagram, that means NAND gate is equivalent to bubbled OR gate. NAND gate is equivalent to bubbled OR gate. So this is useful for constructing OR gate using the NAND gate. Now, if in the OR gate output, OR gate, if you insert two NOT gates at each line, it will not affect the output. So on first line, I have introduced two NOT gates, and on the second line, I have introduced two NOT gates. Now, this trick is given by Sahab Singh Yadav on Gatecrackers YouTube channel. So I like that trick. That's why I have introduced in this video. So now this we have seen this part. This part is nothing but NAND gate. So for this, I have drawn here NAND gate. Now bubble is NOT gate. We know that how to use NAND gate as a NOT gate. So NAND gate as a NOT is used here. And for this bubble, NAND gate as a NOT is used here. So this becomes the OR gate using NAND gates. Now how to construct NOR using NAND? Up till now, this is OR gate. So add one NOT in front of this, then you will get the NOR gate. This is OR gate. So add one NOT gate as a NAND gate. So one NOT is introduced, you will get the NOR. Now, how to construct XOR using NAND gate? Again, XOR is A, XOR B is equal to A bar B plus B bar A. So first, you have to draw this diagram. So A bar B, don't see at the red dots here. Just only see the black diagram. So A bar B, so A bar NOT gate is there, B, and this is AND gate only. Don't look at the red dots for this moment. Then for other AND gate, it is B bar. So one NOT gate is there, so B bar A. After that, there is OR gate. Now on this line, introduce two bubbles which are given by the NAND, which are shown here by the red dots. Those are NOT gates. Here also introduce two bubbles. Introducing two bubbles means introducing two NOTs doesn't have any effect on this diagram. So this is nothing but a XOR gate. Now we have previously seen that this is nothing but a NAND gate. So replace this with the NAND gate. This is already NAND gate has formed. Now for this, use the NAND gate as a NOT. This is the NAND gate as a NOT. And for this, use a NAND gate as the NOT. So this diagram is also giving the same result as A bar B plus B bar A. So this is XOR gate using the NAND gates. Now XNOR using the NAND gate. So A dot B is equal to A bar B bar plus AB. This is the equation for the XNOR gate. Don't look at these red dots for a moment. So a bar b bar. So a is inverted, b is inverted, and given to the AND gate, you will get a bar b bar. A b is given to this AND gate, you will get a b. Then OR gate is there for this plus sign. Then introduce two bubbles on this line, two bubbles on this line. This will not affect your diagram or output. Now this is NAND gate, this is NAND gate, this is NAND gate. Use NOT as a NAND gate. So the diagram is like this. This is NAND, NAND, and NOT as a NAND gate. So you got here output A bar B bar plus AB. That is equal to A XNOR B. So this is the XNOR gate using NAND gates. So NAND gate we have used to construct all the gates, so it is a universal gate. Thank you.